Hey guys, MegaManX2100 here, and this is, again, Let's Play, welcome back to Let's Play, Kirby and the Amazing Mirror Part, whatever. Okay, congrats to me. Okay, so, I don't remember what I did last time. Yay. So as I can see, two pieces of the mirror left. Let's go and see what these two, where these two wondrous pieces are. It looks like, from there, Olive Ocean and Pine Peppermint Palace. Yay. I freaking hate this. Okay, area two is done, area three is done. Area 4 is done. Area 5 is done. Area 6 and 7 are not done. Area 8 is done. But I have apps. I have next to no maps. This is gonna be fun. Is there anything to take me to either Area 7 or Area 8? Let the searching begin. This is gonna be so much fun! Stupid mistakes equals... I don't know. Should have said that a different way. Stupid person, stupid mistakes. There we go. Speaking of stupid mistakes. What in the world? The missile's supposed to explode! Right? Not being crazy there. Should have exploded. Okay, that time I was being an idiot. I don't know where I'm headed here. Well, let's go here. I got no other options. I gotta make it. Friggin'. Yeah, got this. I bet it would have been quicker if I just... No! Oh shoot, that was an enemy, not a block. No! No! Double no! And this is my last life. Was that normal? What? Okay. Gotta be real careful here. And I was not careful. Yay! My first unofficial game over. It's really unofficial because there's no such thing as a game over in this game. Kirby series has a tendency to do that. Like, yes, there are game overs, but at the same time there aren't. Because you get the immediate option to continue, and it does, and you can continue at no expense whatsoever. How did I pull that off? Oh well, new beginnings. No ability. Okay, screw that. Man, I'm a hypocrite. I'm the fish dodger. Mother, no! Ah! Forget chasing abilities. Okay, there's seriously something wrong with that thing. Is it dead, but it's not dead? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's no way to get something. Of course! No! No! Come on! Wow. Did I just, like, land on the top part of where it opens? I don't even know. That was stupid. Wait, what? Please tell me I can get that. At least if I get a map, maybe I'll know where the hell I am! Just maybe. Whew. Darn it! Okay, go this way, this way! Fail hitting, succeed in hitting, but fail and KO. Hit from behind, hit from below. This can't be it. This can't be freaking it! Come on! Goodness! Oh! Ha! Going back now. I've been running in circles, but finally! I have gotten this! That takes me to area 6, which I need to get to, actually. Great. This is awesome. At least I know where to go, sorta. After 10 minutes! No, this is not fun at all, by the way. As pissed off as I get about this game, though, it's still an interesting game, considering the Kirby series. I mean, if you think about it, this is the only Kirby series to my Kirby game to my knowledge, excluding any side series. In fact, maybe including any sides, all side series, but I'm not sure of that, so I'm not gonna be the one to judge that. To incorporate this sort of open world and everywhere, well, yeah, open. So, anyways, ha! Thought you had me there. I don't need to fight Fox Boxer, I already got my fighting ability. That made my day. A flamer just glitching inside the wall. Interesting how many odd glitches I'm finding. I mean, none of them are game-breaking or anything, so whatever. Yeah! Take that! And this! And where am I going? Maybe I shouldn't be going that way. What's funny is that there is a pattern, sort of, to the way the doors are set up. Usually, take the lines. Judge the lines by the edge or the corner of that room that the door lies in. And that's probably the easiest way to get around. Unfortunately, I've been failing doing that. Except, oh wait, this still takes you to Olive Ocean. Yay! Thank goodness. Finally. As I was saying, finally! Darn it! Yes! Yeah. Trying to speed through this area using basically what comes down to a glitch, which allows you to speed up tremendously. Only problem, it's hard to do in this one, but the speed output is tremendous. That came out really bad. Obviously does not work if I have the parasol, so no way I'm getting a parasol. Ugh. Where the hell am I going? Dope. Ah, darn it. And that's the pop-up glitch gone wrong. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Get out of my sight! Get out of my way! Haley! I still don't know where I'm going. Mini area! I don't know why, but I adore these so much. You gotta be kidding me, right? I don't like doing it this way, but one of the easiest ways to do it without losing the ability. Yay! As always, you can't really take the ability far anyways, because you can't inhale with the mini ability. How stupid is that? I mean, granted, this thing wasn't very thought out of to begin with, but still. I thought as much. Oh well. What a surprise. Went right into a dead end. Oh well. At least I have a solid end point. So yeah. This has been, Let's Play Kirby and the Amazing Mirror Part, whatever. And this is Mega Man X 2100, signing off. See ya.